Jimenez's right foot into the far post, or just out of his reach. Ball back in the box though once again. Lifted back for here. Look at that. Chips around the defender. Gets his cross in, but once he handed away, Ferreira makes drive one back in. Ferreira flags straight down, is it? And there it is, a different goal right at the start of the second half. And the Jaguars have taken the lead. Lovely work goal. But a credit's got to go to Flores. He was going to go for the shot. But in the end, played the ball in to the path of Arizala. It may well have been Arizala, was it? To confirm the goal scorer for you. But they've taken the lead at the Jaguars right at the start of the second half. And it's actually Romero, just about fracturally onside. With 2 minutes gone in the first half, the Jaguars have taken the lead through Romero. Jaguars 1, Puebla 0. I've got to say, it's a lovely work goal as well.